Do you know what colors are used in the black markers? Let's see. You need alcohol, a piece of coffee filter, and cotton. Pour alcohol on your cotton and put it on the filter. Mine has red, green, and gray. How about yours? Write in the comments.